I've come from there. Here's the wash and the trail leads along the west side of the wash, such as it is. I think I'll drop down low and come back up. It's kind of a narrow ledge right there. And safely over. Heading toward that other hill. Drop down lower, closer to the wash. As you can see, actually there's another wash on the other side that goes east. That's not the correct one. Continue this in a little bit. Dutchman's Middle Wash and the trail ahead. Follow the cairns. Up this way. Nice jumping choya, don't get too close. Almost to the other hill. Careful crossing this, a lot of loose boulders. Cairn by the squirrel pointing the way. Up again.